I'm left with one envelope.
And the last one he handed to me, and then he just kind of was like, hey, just think of the name repetitively. And he just came over, just looked into my eyes, and 30 seconds later.
Was this person a male or a female?
Male.
Gerald Green. Gerald Green. Was that
yeah.
the name?
Yeah.
Yeah. It was Gerald Green?
Yeah.
He said, I'm going to make you forget your name. And I was like, okay, whatever. Not actually.
In just a second, it's gone from your head. So just thinking about that and not remembering, what is your name?
And then it worked. It was like, it was magic. Like, it was, I thought I had it, and I thought it was there, and then it just wasn't, and I couldn't say it. It was terrifying.
Well, he gave me a clip to put on my neck and had a piece of paper in it, and he sent me inside of the store to get a book, a DVD, or a CD. He's definitely not going to get this one. Came back out here and took the clip off, looked at the piece of paper, Dr. Seuss written right on it. I didn't believe he could do something like that, and I'm still in shock right now. I'm sweating a little bit. This is the craziest thing ever.
What did you do with it?
What do you mean? Like, explain.
No, the page is actually gone. Like, the page is now ripped out.
You just saw it.
I go to find the page again that he asked me to. It's not there. I open the envelope, and the page is inside, which is completely impossible because I didn't move my arms. So we couldn't have taken, nobody touched the package. I would have felt it.
Well, we got asked to do this little project, and when he told us to sit down the first time, we were listening very closely of what to do, didn't know what to expect, and kind of just waited for the tap, and then I felt him tap me and looked up, and we were in sync.
Hello, my name is James White, and I'm a mentalist. The clip you saw before was a sample from my hit TV series called Mind Games. I'm trying to build off the success of this, and with your support, I'll be able to take my live stage show Paradox around the country. Paradox, which took me 2 years to write, is an audience-oriented stage show like nothing you've seen before. This experience allows audience members to do things they never thought was possible, from being able to predict someone's actions, to making a completely random person forget their own name. It left people on the edges of their seats. Take a look on the right side of the page to be part of the James White experience. I hope to see you in my audience one day.
No way, man. Was this the paper that was on me the whole time?
Yeah. Was that
yeah.
the name?
Yeah. Yeah! Freaky, okay.
If that had been yeah. just in my mind, whoa.
How yeah. did you know, seriously?
It's Queen of Hearts.
What, yes!
Is that not your card?
Yes. Oh my god, that's crazy.
I want you to open up the envelope, okay?
Amazingly accurate.
12:15!
Is that your random time?
Yes!
Turn around, look up. Right there. Look.
What?
My mind can't comprehend this right now. This is insane. No, seriously. How did you do this?
The chances of this working are astronomical. One, two, three.
Book.